this for Smokey Eyes, but this time we're just going to be using our white eyeshadow to use as a base. Now, what I decided to do is do half my face or one eye with one Smokey technique and one with the other one. This really cool palette my parents gave me for Christmas. And this time, I decided to go with kind of like an orange color, but just like in between the crease, you know, like between your eyelid and your, I think it's called something bone. I don't exactly remember. And for the other side, my other Smokey technique is picking out a color as a base, and now a similar color with a darker tone on the crease. For example, you can use like a light orange and a brown color, or a light gold color and use green in the crease. You can also use like a pink base and like a darker pink or red on the crease. Remember as well to color near the eyebrow. And guys, that would be my technique for trying out different Smokey variations. If you guys would like, I could do basic Smokey, just like for someone who maybe isn't as good playing with the palette, especially for a night out. I think if you're going out at night, the best thing you can do is actually use that Smokey.